Hi one and all, this is Lady Mega Lucario, and today is the day Pokemon Sun and Moon come out in the UK finally! Sorry it's a bit late, I've been at the UK Nintendo official launch party with Little Miss Houndoom, and now me and Madam Mimikyu are ready to play through some for you guys. Say hi!
Hi everybody, Madam Mimikyu here.
Here we go, connecting to the internet and verifying distribution, the software can now be launched. Oh, I have waited so long for this. So very, very long for this. Come on. Ah, no!
It senses your fear. Relax.
Jessie cat, stop. You're not helping. Right, here we go. Play the game in English and begin game. My settings, they have been saved. I have a message from the lower region zone, Professor Kukri. I also have a cat to the face, so I apologize if you hear jingling, guys. Give me just a sec. Hey there, good afternoon. So the day has finally come that you're moving to Alola. Alola is a region made up of several islands. It could be the reason the region is chock full of nothing but rare Pokemon, yeah. There's no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. Such mysterious creatures. Aww. It's about laugh.
I want one.
Yeah, I want one. You find them all over, in the grass, in the caves, in the sky and in the sea. Here in Alola, we love our Pokemon and we depend on them heaps, so I think it wants to play. Some of us even battle with them if we call them ourselves Pokemon trainers. Rot Ruff, can you eat Tum Tum talking to play? That was right.
Yep. Well, whoever programmed that knows what a pet is like.
Yep, I'm having the same issue with my cat.
My cat is sulking under the bed.
Alright, I've got to ask you some questions about yourself so I can introduce you to everyone. So which photo should I use for your trainer passport? Okay, so instead of you're a boy or a girl, this allows for people who aren't binary. That's pretty cool. I am closest to that one. Minus the fact my tan is completely gone.
Because you live in England.
Yeah. So what is my name? Well, I have a copy of Moon that I picked up at the launch party. So, and she's Selena, as in Selena Kyle, Catwoman. Sun Moon. Some names.
Solara?
I was thinking Solaris. It's very similar, but that's slightly more, like it sounds a bit more regal.
I won't complain about it. It's your name.
Yeah, that's true. This is my name. I'm going with Solaris. 410, good buddy. I'll let everyone out here know you're on your way. Solaris. That was a piggy pack, you know? Let's meet a friend. Yeah, that's the name that hits you like a Thunderbolt out of the sky. Woo! Has he run into Pikachu?
I think he sounds like a cowboy.
Can't wait to see him in person then, cousin. Solaris, come help me with these boxes. What are we doing? Oh, it's the girl from the cutscene. From on the beach, remember? Lily?
Mm-hmm.
It's... what? So that's what's in the bag.
Yeah.
They do not look happy that she has it in her bag.
No.
She's fast, I'll give her a due.
That evil smirk does not say good guy.
No.
Oh. Okay, wait.
It's gonna explode. What did isn't it do?
Did it open a TARDIS or something in her bag?
No, I think it used teleport. In Pokemon Sun, presented by Game Freak. Three months later.
So, wait, have we just been unpacking for 3 months?
I don't think we moved. I think, like, you were in the process of packing up. Generally, when you move house, if you have an entire house to move, it takes months.
Mm.
And you're still finding stuff the day before? Okay, so it's gone very quiet. And there's still boxes on our porch. Oh, it's a normal Meowth. Ah, can't you just...
Well, yeah, we moved, remember? So if that's Mom's, like, Pokemon from when she was younger, that's it would be a normal Meowth.
Oh, yeah. Meowth, go get Solaris for me, would you? Meow. I just confused the cat by meowing. I like the Sorry, mom room is one of the first things that have been unpacked.
Ooh, hey, a Ditto plush.
Pika plush. I am asleep. Ow! Cat. So I'm up. Alright. So we have all this stuff. Is this the adventure guide? Yup. So we say. Whoa! Apparently abusive cat attacks. What I'm trying to say. So we have our typical game system, we have our plushie. Meowth is apparently vandalizing our stuff. Bad Meowth. Typical cat. This is cool. Hi, Mom. You're out like a light, weren't you? You ought to be full of energy by now. So, Solaris, are you pumped to meet some Alolan Pokemon? Yeah. Only been waiting a year. That's right, I want to have meet some too. We're living in the Alola region now, the beautiful islands everyone wants to visit. I'm sure the Pokemon living in a place like him must be friendly, right? Somebody's up my door. I reckon it's the professor. Hello?
Yeah, the Pokemon are friendly till we run into the regional ghost types.
It's the professor. Professor, he has so many fangirls, it's obscene.
Mm-hmm.
Name's Kufi. Good to meet you, cousin. You've got to be tired after that long trip all the way out here to Alola. You feeling any jet lag? Are you sure along with a Kanto. So, yeah, okay. So if we bred that Meowth, we'd get Kanto Meowths.
Unless we bred them here in Alola and they became Alolan Meowth?
Hmm. Here's an important line to notice, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hey there, Mom. I just let myself in and call me Kukui, would you? It's like, yeah, no, I'm not going to wait for you to invite me in. I'm just coming through the door. Of course, I still.
That either means.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here you go.
That either means that everyone is so friendly and just usually leaves their doors unlocked. Or everyone just pretends that the local professor is not breaking and entering on a regular basis.
Of course, there's still CRM, Civil Battle, the individual needs back in Kanto all those years ago, you know. I've been in love with Alola Pokemon ever since, I decided to carry a letter. I was supposed to be visiting there to research Kanto Pokemon moves and all. I thought I knew a thing or two about battling, but this Kanto, he got squished.
He got squished, and apparently he just showed off the new Pokemon.
Yup. You know, so it's gonna move on from the next time over. Time for you to meet the island Kahuna and get yourself a Pokemon. Yeah. Kahuna? Sure, the Kahuna's a crazy strong Pokemon trainer, so in the Alola cousin. They're unbeatable for folks like me and you. And the Kahuna lives in East Town and is always happy to give any kid who wants to have an adventure their first Pokemon. Yeah. I simply give my girl Pokemon, and those Kahunas are worth meeting. Hurry and get ready, Solaris. Your bag and- No, I don't want the hat! No hat.
Hat.
No hat.
Hat.
Don't want a hat! Can I just get my bag? Please? Please? Just the bag? No, I Hester has hat. Actually, the bag's cool. It looks like watermelon. But that hat. Like a cockerel.
I think that's supposed to be like a flower. Like, it's like a knitted cap with a flower on the top.
It looks like a cockerel. I'm not ready for anything. I'll have a good time out there. Sure to have everything cleaned up and put away back. Let me come back with your new Pokemon. Oh, that's a styling hat, cousin. Oh yeah, it is a flower from this angle. Yes, you are me.
I think I'm the crazy crochet person. It is a knit hat with a flower on top.
Okay.
I still think we should ditch it at the soonest opportunity.
Oh yeah, definitely. Time for me to get a real nice Pokemon. No, not that it would stay just Litten forever, because he's getting some friends. But you know, here's something new for you.
Hmm?
We are not chibi.
No, we're not.
I'm going the wrong way. Hi, Prof. This is more like it. Yeah, welcome to Paradise, cousin. This is the Alola region. Folks here in Alola get along by living together with Pokemon and working together too. After all, you can go anywhere, yeah? As long as you've got Pokemon helping you out here. That's where we got to get you to the Kahuna. First off to Icky Town. Come on, it's not far if we cut up here. Shortcuts! Yay! Woof. Hey, you look like you're having a good time showing around Alola. Well, you make me want to dash run too, and I bet I can go even faster than you. We get the running shoes from the start!
You don't even need the running shoes. We just run.
No, because that's our normal speed. And that's running speed.
Yeah, it's called holding down B. We just run.
Yeah.
No shoes required.
So, Solaris, you're living alone already, yeah? Yup. It's so pretty. The more you live alone, the happier I'll be. Oh yeah, look here, this is the Alolan trailer. Go to recommend another move for me sometime, please. Oh yeah, we don't know which moves you want to use, yeah? You can find me that some of your Pokemon has a new move and then I'll battle you. Aww. It's adorable. So if you had a Pokemon with you, you could dive into the tall grass and try and catch more Pokemon to add to your team. And they're having a battle. That's an Alolan Meowth there. You can tell by the colour difference.
Mm-hmm.
Can I have a Pokemon battle sometime? I just got here. Like, I don't...
You don't even have a Pokemon yet! Stop sizing me up!
Yeah. You know, while I know my Litten is going to be cool and awesome and everything else, I don't actually have him yet. I'm saying him in advance because starter Pokemon are generally male.
Fuck, he's gonna get a female.
If I get a female, I will be over the moon.
Hey, my Popplio was female when I got it.
Nice. Maybe they're back on. Oh wait, Mahalo Trail? We spend so much time on the Mahalo Trail. Okay. Right, the island kahuna looks like a kahuna, so we can't miss him. That was literally what was just said. Oh, it's Lily. Apparently the thing in her bag wants to go up there. Follow the plot. Huh, so this is what Mahalo Trail looks like when I'm not smashing rocks. Or riding a Tauros.
Mm-hmm.
This is pretty cool. Why are my shorts... Oh no, that was my bag. I thought that was my shorts that were pink then. I was like, why are my shorts change colour? Can't come out and get in trouble if anyone sees you. So, it's a really rare thing. She's not supposed to have stolen, apparently.
You see, I don't think you're ever supposed to steal things.
Aww.
Oh my god, it's adorable.
That is adorable. Does Spiro think it's tasty? Why are Spiro's always giant douchebags? Why are they always douchebags? Why is it always Spiro that are douchebags? Why am I now going to have to go and rescue the tiny little cute thing? Lily, you're the one that broke it out. Hi. Ah. What's wrong? For help. Save Nebby. Okay, so you got Nebby out of the lab. You kind of should be helping it now. Aww.
Oh, I get it. Nebby, it's short for Nebula.
Oh, okay. Nebby is cute to his name.
Well, yes.
Her legs might give out, so we're going to have to go rescue Nebby. Okay. Okay, to
That's
a long way down.
Yes, but also, you know, she can't walk across the bridge, so okay, let's see. I think it's unconscious. Oh, wait, no, it's just... Well, maybe we can distract Spiro with the hat.
Uh-oh.
That's not teleport.
Nope.
Bonk.
Thank you, Tapu Koko. Thank you, thank you, thank
Sorry.
You.
Okay, he looks so cool in motion.
He does. Thank you. You know, totally could have been killed there. Thank you, Lily.
We are not fixing this bridge.
No. Oh, thank goodness. I really hope the kahuna wasn't on the other side of that. You tried using your power again, didn't you? Oh, Nebby, you know what happened last time you used it. You couldn't move for ages after that. I don't want to see you like that again. No, I shouldn't say that. I'm sorry, Nebby. I know you were trying to save me that time, and I couldn't even help you in return. What is that? It's a shiny thing. I'm so grateful for you to helping us out that dangerous spot. She's not gonna tell me. She's gonna give me the shiny thing now. Put it in the key items. Don't tell anyone about Nebby. Okay. I think Nebby forgets about the problems about where people have to walk because it can float.
Mm.
Did you see us back to town? Oh, I can't exactly go forward now, so...
Hey Lily, can you kind of like teleport us down this hill?
Apparently, yes. This is the assistant. We can call her Lily, and hi Lily, I'm Solaris.
Lily, you need to stop looking at us disapprovingly.
Yep. Okay, who knows back?
Hala.
There we go. Guardian's chosen in fact. Yep, only one of the strongest Pokemon users in all of Alola. Am I missing something? I'm Kahuna of this island. Whenever there's a problem. Oh my god! Somebody in charge who actually does their job!
Why do I picture him sounding like Grandpa Moto from Yu-Gi-Oh? Just saying.
Sorry, Lily, what were you saying before? For some reason, I thought I saw Tapu Koko flying about. Yep, he was here. Okay, so...
Also, Hala knows about Nebby?
Hala knows about Nebby and does his job. I like this guy.
Yeah, we can keep him.
Ooh, that's something you don't hear a day. Oh, no. Said to protect the cell, Tapu Koko is a rather thick old creature. Yet our guardian was moved to save you. Kukui, I think we have caused a slip. He's gonna give me Pokemons. Yay. Come, my Pokemon, let's have a look at you.
For a second, since we're facing the thing, I was thinking that they were just gonna crawl out from under the thing.
No, that would have been cute. Grass type Pokemon, Rowlet. Aww. Fire type Pokemon, Litten. Aww. And water type Pokemon, Popplio. Aww. Which Pokemon will you choose? I will choose the fire type Litten. Oops. And then I will plug in a charger.
Squeak now?
I did hear it squeak, but it was adorable. So I'm just trying to plug in a charger because the capture DS has gone red. And the last thing I want is it running out of battery. So I have not saved since we were in the house. No damage capture DS. There we go. Yes, I will take Litten. Anyone you have both chosen? Okay. So I choose Litten.
But it and can't. Now Litten's got to choose you.
Yep. That's quite cool. That's new. And I like it. Like, normally just take the starter Pokemon. And it doesn't get a say in the matter. Litten could decide it doesn't like us. I mean, I doubt it will, because it's a cat, and it knows we can provide it with food.
I don't know, it's a cat, it's a moody little thing.
Hi. It's adorable.
Oh my god, look at the bottom of its feet!
Aww, it's got little pads! So Litten has accepted you as well, Solaris. Having accepted one another, you'll surely be friends for life. Yes, I would love to give Litten a nickname. It's a dude. It's a dude, and his name is Stitch, because this is Hawaii, and I need to name things after Lilo and Stitch characters. Stitch has been added to your party. Nice to meet you, Litten. You're not supposed to be out the back. That thing's going to be a handful, isn't it?
Yeah.
going to take care of your wonderful Pokemon. Unless it slows, now you've got a Pokemon. You're real training. Here's a lovely gift for you. I think it's special. Oh, you got a Pokédex. Apparently Litten's already registered. And then I've got a trainer passport. I'll go introduce my friend to my mom. Okay. Stitch Samurai. So let's see. That's Stitch. Got quite a nice. Oops. Did not mean to do that. It's a bold and strong-willed thing, so it's a cat.
And it's gonna be bulky.
Yep. It's gonna be a bulky thing, but it's bold and strong-willed, so it is, in all essence, the entire essence of a cat. In every way, shape, or form, Stitch is a cat. Pokemon Refresh. Hello. Give your Pokemon sense of loving care, make them affectionate towards you. Give them beans.
Oh, it's Pokemon of me.
Yeah.
And nice.
Get dirty when they battle, clean them with the grooming tools, can heal status conditions. Nice. Hi. Do you like petting like normal kitties? Yes, you do.
So we finally get to be Susie from the anime?
Yep. Nom, nom.
I so dated myself with that reference, didn't I?
Yeah.
Like, the fact that I, like, knew her name and just went...
Let's go talk to the mother.
You realize Meowth is gonna be so put out.
Oh yeah, we're bringing another cat in the house. You're gonna be happy. Hello. You're a dude.
I think.
Yeah, I was about to say, can we have your name first? Okay, how?
Sorry about that, guys. Mm-hmm. Had to get my headphones away from the cat.
That's bad. I can't wait to find your way to Icky Town, so I've been looking around for it. I don't really like to see badges if the Pokemon can get hurt, but I'll watch for you. Oh yeah, first bet already. Just have your Pokemon dish out some moves and see who wins. Woo! I appreciate you being willing to seek my grandson here. I expect a new hold bird battle from both of you. Oh yeah. Seriously? Literally just got Litten. Very well, let the Pokemon battle begin. Sent out Rowlet. Well, plus that Stitch can set it on fire. Set it on fire.
Open. Nope, please do not set owls on fire.
Yeah, we do not endorse setting real barn owls on fire or burning them, for the record.
Or any sort of owl. Do you know how pissy those things get?
Okay, so I can care for Stitch after that battle? Okay.
Well, that's what the help menu said.
Defeated Trina Hell. Hoorah. Okay, so it's jumped straight to the refresh. I think he might need a brush. He's got stuff in his fur. There we go. There you go, Stitch.
One more!
And a bean. Nom.
Well, those beans might be useful for something later.
Yeah, but for now, I just want Stitch to be happy with me.
It's friendship shenanigans?
Well, that, and it's got to put up with me for the entire game. Flawless, right? Your hitting was awesome. That's her. I'm going all out tomorrow. Solaris? Would you be so kind as to let me have a look at the sparkly stone? Could it be? 2-2, isn't that? You arrest your bet, have the cocoa at the bridge, isn't that what I heard, Solaris? Yep. So it seems to give you a stone. Perhaps you are here in Alola, Solaris, because this is where you're meant to be. Allow me to borrow this.
Yeah, because our mom moved us here.
Yeah, we didn't really get a choice. Do you want to see Anna joining the festival tomorrow? But I've only just got Litten. Like, seriously. Lily. Lily. It's got out again, Lily. That thing is gonna drive me crazy, I can see it. Cat meets cat. But Meowth isn't sure what to make of this, is he? You look great together. I feel happy just looking at the table. You think they're setting ground rules?
Ground rules.
Like, only I get to sleep on Mom's bed.
Only I get the ditto plushie.
Fine, but the poker toy's mine. Oh, stunning sunset.
Oh, don't be in a hurry. If it's cuckoo, he'll just don't let himself in again.
Through the door.
Door.
So it's about time we set out for the festival, yeah, but first, now you're a real Pokemon trainer, your own Pokemon, I've just got to show you something. Come out to everyone. Am I going to get the capture tutorial? Oh good, this means I can catch things to swap for my other starters.
Wasn't that supposed to be a secret?
No, I've been advertising, considering I've been crowing about it in the demo videos for the last, what, month? I'm not entirely sure how it's going to be a secret. So now we have to go through the catch tutorial. So everyone has to watch it with me. I'm going to show both screens. We sent out Rockruff. By the way, guys, I am not in control at this point. So I'm gonna have a drink.
On the other hand, they should make the tutorial optional. Or on one hand, they should make the tutorial optional. On the other hand, at least they're not gonna make you make sure you pay attention by making you hit A the entire time.
Yep. And hey, give me a chance to grab a drink. Coach's air conditioning made my throat very dry.
But the party was worth it.
The party was totally worth it. So that was the capture tutorial. Oh yeah, all Pokemon do sometimes attack people if they get close, but catch them and they'll join the team and be a great help. But if your Pokemon get all tuckered out by fighting for you, just head home for a bit. If you ask your mama, I'm sure she'll let you and your whole team rest at home. Or you could use some potions. I don't have any. Oh. I have some now. Wait, did you just tell Stitch to take good care of me?
Someone has to.
It's a piggy pack. Go, Stitch! Set it on fire! Set it on fire! All of the fire. I love the music in this game so far.
I know, this whole soundtrack makes me happy.
It's a Pokeball. I am not currently finding anything. Pardon me. Though I am deliberately running through the long grass. Oh, it's a young goose. Go, Stitch. More fire, please. I love that the fur stands up on his back when he shoots fire. You know, you were supposed to knock it into the red so I could catch it. I'm gonna have to trick.
It cares not for your petty concerns?
Yeah. Nothing cares not for the petty concerns of mortal. That kid's waiting for us. You know, it's not fair to jump me. Youngster Jimmy. Sent out a Rattata! That's not
That's an Alolan Rattata.
Okay, I don't mind it being a Rattata so we can get to see the Alolan form. More fire, though. Everything is solved with a copious amounts of fire.
And we just beat a young child.
We did, but he started it. Can we just take a moment to appreciate how pretty this game is?
Oh yeah, I mean, look at the water effect.
I mean, that is gorgeous.
I mean, look at the water closest on our side of the rocks. They multi-textured that. Textured.
That's gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. This game is pretty good. I'm only going around here so I can get this item and try and catch something. It's a Ledibur. That's a Ledibur.
Oh my god, it's a Ledibur! Said no one, ever.
Ledibur's cute, it's just not very practical. Still, a catch is a catch. Like, beggars can't be choosers.
No.
And of course, I don't know what I'm gonna call it. Apparently, Stitch needs care. Ah! Okay, there we go. Ledibur has been registered. Okay. Open our screen. Okay, so you can turn the Pokemon around on the Pokedex screen. That's quite cool. Apparently this is a female Ledibur. Come here, please. I have no idea how you actually spell that.
What? Aren't you training it for your starters anyway?
Yep. Stitch. Got all grubby again. I have a funny feeling half my game playing is just going to be grooming Stitch.
And only Stitch.
Are you jealous because I'm hanging out with another cat? Alola and Meowth. Sorry, my tortoiseshell cat, who I've decided is an Alola and Meowth, is currently being a pain in the butt.
Did you mean to walk in front of her?
Yes, but then I didn't mean to nearly drop the DS because a cat headbutted my hand. That's Audrey. Sent off a Caterpie. Whose Stitch is gonna set on fire. I don't want the levels, considering I'm supposed to take part in some festival.
Mm.
And I've only just got Stitch. Like, I want one more Pokemon as well. When we get to the trailer. To pick it back. So we try not to kill this level 4 male Pikipek. It growled at me. It's mean, it's growling at me. I don't care that it growled again, I'm not risking another scratch. Only because if I do, inevitably I'll kill it. Gotcha. Okay, Pikipek is going to be added to the Pokédex. Pikipek. I suppose it doesn't really matter. Considering you're getting traded, you are going to be called Bird. You are Bird. Here to get this Pokeball. It's found an antidote. Okay. What's in there? Apparently over here is a wild Pokemon. So pick it back. I'm gonna set it on fire. This is my answer to everything at the moment. All of the fire. I do not think it's a bad answer. Ha ha ha, this Stitch is awesome. I'm going to level 8. And I still don't have trading! I don't know how to lick things. No, it's definitely a cat. It's like, you're not awake yet, lick.
Oh, you see this? If you can, you're awake enough to feed me.
Yep. Let's fight this dude. Because that's the same dude who was eyeing us up just now. It's a preschooler. Now I feel bad for jumping it. Though to be fair, he jumped me first. Fire. I know how to lick and how to scratch. Got the fire, that's everything a cat can do.
Okay. No, cats can bunny kick. I suppose that'd be double kick?
Yeah, I suppose. Let's head on up the hill. Oh wait, what's in there? Wild Pokemon. It's a Caterpie.
You are catching everything.
I'm catching everything? Okay.
No, no, I'm just saying, you seem to be catching, like, everything.
Yeah, I'm seeing everything at least. Why did I scratch that thing? That is legitimately something I should be setting on fire. Where are you? Okay. Found a paradise here. All of the things. Ooh! Did not see one of these before on this route. I may have to catch this. Oh no. Please don't faint. Please don't faint. Please don't faint. Please don't faint. Oh, one sec, guys. Is it that? Nope. There we go. Sorry, guys. I got nudged by a cat. I'm catching and keeping this one. One, two, three. Aha. You can be Sparky. I have to experiment 221. It's an electric mouse. We all know what Pichus become.
With a lot of friendship.
Sparky is going to end up being run around a lot before she actually becomes a Ryu Pikachu.
You about to say becomes a Riolu?
No, I was going to say Raichu, but that's skipping a stage. So many people around.
Oh my god, look at the fire effects.
That's pretty cool. Hello, Kahuna Hal. First was this to specify it's this great guardian deity to remain at a size. I mean, we call it first, but it's just the silly thing you see here. There may not be many of us, but at least every last one of us goes all out. Do I have to fight you again? Oh, how's it, Solaris? Man, I know. But you never make it me now, I've been waiting for ages. Hold on, did anyone explain to you about tonight? Oh yeah, right on time. But what exactly? What? Will it behave? I'm in the name of Tapu Koko, pitting our best moves against each other in friendly competition to please the Guardian. Yes, we understand you don't like Pokemon battles, but at least she's being relatively supportive.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you. Stitch got a bit beat up on the way up. I am ready. Oh, here we go. For life on our islands, and for those who undertake the island challenge with joy in their hearts, we pray for your protection for them and all Mele Mele. May this Pokemon battle be an offering to our island guardian deity, Tapu Koko. For you stands Hal, grandson to the Kahuna. with whom stands Solaris, one whom has met with Tapu Koko. What? One curious little thing Tapu Koko is. That's just typical of it. It's an take care of my little Solaris. So if we have a good time, I think we can call it a good battle. Solaris. That's loud. Bring forth the power of your Pokemon. Here we go then. So, Hau now has two Pokemon. He also has a Pikachu. Stitch will use Ember. Pikachu is trying to lower my defense. No attack. That's fine, Ember is a special attacking move. I'd be in trouble if I wanted to use Scratch, wouldn't I? At this point. Stitch roots level 9. I'm about to send in Rowlet. No, I won't switch out. Oh, Stitch, do Stitch, we'll set it on fire! No, it did not do very much damage. Yeah, I bet Tapu Koko liked it too. Ooh, that was awesome, Solaris. That was a really great battle. I had a blast fighting you. Good battle. What does even Tapu Koko? You hit it yourself. His soul of approval. Oh, I never forgot. I need some tea there, Solaris. It's a pretty bracelet. It's zero. The C ring can bring power up to the Z power. Okay. So basically, this is how I use Z crystals.
Once you get them.
Yeah. If islands? Four islands. Okay, so four islands to become Island Challenge Champion. Sounds like fun. Let's dream about the island challenge later. So, Hau is going to bed now. Yeah, I kind of want to thank you for saving me too. I'm not entirely sure I want to thank Nebby, because it got us in this. And now I have to go all the way home again.
Fast travel, fast travel! Woo!
Money, No, I'm not going to stay Nikki in much longer. Okay. Yay, I had a good battle. Mostly I squished Hau. I feel sorry for Hau. He's been training a lot longer than I have. And because I have the type advantage, he goes squish. Oh good, that's the sounds of Stitch getting healed up.
Either that or he's just not that good.
Yeah, that too.
I mean, I would probably be a better rival for it. Intent.
I like that if it's Kukri, he'll just let himself in. Is it suddenly nighttime? Oh, I suppose
yeah,
now
it's nighttime.
Actually, yeah, it is nighttime over here, so yeah, that makes sense. It should be nighttime when I'm playing the game. Right now. The professor said, hey then, did he bring me that great trainer? Woo! Yeah, a little pocket money. Don't go wasting it. It's my pocket money. I'll spend it on what I want to spend it on. I got a feeling
preferably new.
Really shy. Preferably new hats. That hat needs to go away.
Maybe a new haircut.
Okay, so which way to the research lab? That way, apparently. Okay. She has to rely on repels. Okay, it's called Cosmog. Nebby isn't actually a Cosmog.
Cosmic Smog.
Yeah.
Or cosmic fog, technically. So it looks like a cloud of stars, which is essentially a nebula.
Hence
nebula.
That makes sense. Just aha.
Whoop. Ledge.
Totally cheating.
Building.
But.
Okay, I've seen Harvest Moon starter houses that are better in better condition than this place.
But it's the professor. Is getting into a ball with his rock rough in there. That didn't sound healthy.
Yes. Yes, but these brawls seem to have caused structural damage.
Yeah. So I have to patch the roof again. I just washed his lab coat. Oh dear. I kind of feel sorry for her. Okay, so that's a snubble and a tiny stuff bear. Hi, Professor. Hi, Solaris. Okay, that's my resource style, and I was making good progress on this. Hey, Solaris, let me see your Pokedex for a second. There you go. I'm not sure. Not how is the inside this not structurally damaged compared to the outside?
Ooh.
Like in here, it looks really good. And I love.
But have you noticed?
I love the tank in the background.
Yeah, but have you noticed something? Whoever's talking, Rockruff turns to face.
Okay, so it's gonna stick a can I use the Rotom in battle?
Probably not.
Rockruff is watching him work. Hey, Rotom. Rotom. Can I use you in battle? Please? Here is Chase.
Chase the moving thing! Chase the moving thing!
That's adorable. Oh, and now I have a map on the bottom screen. That makes sense. I don't know Alola, so they've given me a map dex. That's cool. Thank you. So we did it. Cool. How is just as bad as the professor? It just breaks into places.
Oh my god, the stuff bear is an actual Pokemon!
Yeah. What is it? I guess
I don't know.
Out soon enough. Okay, Rotom Dex. I love how all the Pokemon have to look after me.
So they clearly don't give a lot of it.
So, we are being kicked out on our Pokemon journey to go do the Island Challenge. Island Challenge Amulet.
Pretty little spangly thing, though.
Yeah.
Okay. Just need to get the screen share back.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, guys, about that. Give us one sec. The recording hit an hour and decided that it didn't want to be recording anymore. So, I'm just quickly resetting back up. There we go. Apparently, Hal got one of those little trinkety things from his grandpa. Okay. To the trainer school. You gotta learn the basics of your Pokemon trainer through battle. It's a long way to become the energy and a champion. A trainer school is the first step. What about you, Hal? I'm good. I just wanna play with my Pokemon. Train them. Okay, so that's why we could squish Rowlet.
Mm?
He doesn't want to train, he just wants to play. I left the little conference that was going on back there. No, the...
Mm-hmm.
Hey guys. Okay, so... Talk to Kukui on our way out. Pokemon are my Tony and Nessie partners, my research. Because we all live here together, I guess I might have to call them family. Alright, so... Where do I go from here? Right. Is it that way? No. Is it back the way we came? Feeling the long grass. It's a slowpoke. This could be a problem. I'm going to lick it. That did not do very much damage. I'm gonna lick it again. It's the only thing that I've got that's super effective. Oh, it's paralyzed. Slow down. It's attack and defense range. Okay, so just out of a matter of interest, how much damage does setting it on fire do? More. And it's not very effective. Ow. This slowpoke might be a problem. It's using curse a lot.
You mean, so that's gonna be, upping its attack and its defense and lowering its speed.
Yes. Ow. Alright, it should get to level 10 after this at least. There we go. I think I need to use a potion now. Suddenly realize I hadn't saved. Because that's pretty essential.
Mm-hmm.
Stitches HP was restored by 10 points. Another wild Pokemon. Oh! Wild Alolan Rattata. I'm going to try not to kill it. And I'm going to try and catch it just because it's different. Okay. Right. Normal Rattatas I got bored of, but this one actually looks quite cool. One, two, three. Gotcha. Rattata will be added to the dex. Registered. Mm? Fix this is a red that's a demon, but as good as anything. Oh, okay, it's also a dark type. As opposed to it's just normally a normal type. Nibbler. I don't know of anything from the series called that, but it's Rattata, so it's not going to get used in my team. I just wanted it. And an awakening. Oh. Not so wild Pokemon. It's a Wingull. Of course, that's a bird and Stitch is a cat, and we all know what cats do to birds.
Yes, but that's also a water type.
This is true. Uh-oh. Ow. The level difference might make up for it. I'm hoping it'll make up for it. Seemed needed, to be honest. Picking the Wingull. I was hoping for paralysis there, but no such luck. Okay, no, it's not very effective to set it on fire, but my attack's been lowered, so.
Excuse me, sorry.
That's alright. I'll forgive you this time. Oh, okay, so where's the Pokemon Center? Oh, just here. Ha! That was handy.
Wait, weren't you looking at the mini-map?
I forgot. There's an asteroid. Pokemon on the PC. There's a Pokemon in the Pokemon Center. I love when they do that. And over there is a
Pokemon. Oh yeah, it's so much more convenient.
Can't use Pokemon Center in a different selection of drinks. Cafes may offer more than just drinks, but it's our special treats and sometimes it's just have chips or trial goers. Okay. So we're at the Pokemon Center. I can recharge my Pokemon.
Do you have training yet?
I don't know. Ooh! Festival Plaza.
Yes.
So I'm gonna poke that. Sophocles. Welcome to Festival Plaza. I'm Sophocles. Okay. This secret place where you can come to play using communication features. We're holding a festival where trainers can interact right now. We need someone to go to those who come here to play. You seem like someone who will play a lot using communication features. There's something you can do for me. Help me liven up this festival. Sure. Okay, so you go help me out. Oh, wait, someone has to complain now. Go have a chat with them. Okay. Hi. Well, because the festival game. I'm the host, yep. I will talk to people. I get 2 FC.
Festival coin.
Okay, you crushed it. If you respond to a request of someone who comes here, they'll give you festival coins. So coins are sometimes called FC. You can use FC in the facilities in Festival Plaza. Alright, I better tell you about the facilities. Food store, Pokemon for the shoes for food to raise it, goodie shop, items for good value, fortune teller tent, fortune for the day.
Oh, that's unique.
A dye house, you can change the colour of your fashion items. Sweet.
Whoa! Some of these I do not have in mine.
Hmm. Next time people come to play response and request, and you get festival coins. Hi. You have to find people who want to listen to the stories. Listen to their whispers? That was a good guess. Yay for guessing! When you get those fizzes, you'll notice that they are whispering. Listen to their whispers carefully and find people who have a favor to ask of you. I'm going to invite people to the festival plaza. I'm guessing communicate. And I got another 2FC. And my festival plaza went up. Yay! Sophocles is happy. Go to the front of the castle. Play a lot using communication features to invite a lot of people. A local wireless and from far away using the internet. Okay. Crushed it. If you get a lot of FC, then that means you've livened things up by entertaining those who have come to place your festival plaza won't go. Alright, let me give you a reward of thanks. Let's build a new facility. It's run by an industry and it's a food store, rare kitchen. Cool. And every festival plaza round goes up, I'll give you a cool reward. Respond to requests and get a lot of festival coins. We're inside the castle, staff who will help you check it out later. And then let me tell you something important. When you're in Festival Plaza, you can connect to... Aha! Trading! And you can use... So, that's an interwebs button. The question is, does it use the DS frame codes? I can't use two, or what is going on? You're now connected to the internet. Saving. Communication was made to search the internet, checking the data. Oh, and suddenly I'm getting people. So, is there a friend mode?
When you run into someone, you can set them as your VIP, as a VIP.
Okay, but what if I'm very specifically looking for one person?
You can either page them from inside or hope to run into them in the castle. Or you can either page them from inside or hope to run into them in the plaza.
Don't appear to be out here. I need to connect to a certain somebody to get my other two starters.
Well, why don't you try paging that certain somebody inside? They would then appear inside your inside the castle.
Okay. That's what the festival plaza. Support you. Let me brief it. I'm a receptionist. Anything you want to know, I sort of. See if. Okay. Battle videos and game sync. Wait, international trading isn't.
Oh, another way you could do is if you click trade, you can link trade. They may show up there, although they're more likely to show up if you put them on your
friend list. Hoping that this connects? Requesting a link trade. Please work, please work, please work. I kind of want my other two starters. All the work they put in to get them for me. Yay. I'm gonna send me Reuben. And I'm gonna send them quickly. That's if they want quickly. They may not want him. Her. There's Angel as well. Yep. Okay.
Okay, please don't lose the signal while we're doing this.
I think that's an attempt to stop cloning.
Mm.
That's how people clone, is via trading and turning off at just the right moment. And there's Reuben. Yay! I wonder if he does Pokedexing even if you get him in trade. It's adorable. And then I will send Bird for Angel.
Oh, that really takes me back.
That's the original music. And here comes Angel. So now, as promised during the demo videos, we have all three starters. Thank you, Madam Mimikyu.
No problem.
Popular's data is added to the decks. Huh. That's different.
Hmm?
But the others were in a straight line, the Pokeballs.
Hmm?
That one wasn't.
Hmm. Maybe they're gonna have to. Maybe they moved it to make room for the name when it comes through?
Kind of possible.
You gotta admit.
One of them might be a bit long. Cool. So I have my starters. I am at the first Pokemon Center, I think. How do we get back to...
There's a little return button in the lower left corner.
Yes. I think I will save. I'm going to the PC so you guys can see my Pokemon. And that's Stitch. Reuben. Who has Tackle, Leaf, Edge, Growl, and Peck. Ooh, Angel's Jolly. That'll be good for breeding later.
Mm-hmm.
Sparky.
Is serious.
Yep. And Nibbler is going in the box. But that's what he looks like. So that's cool. And on that note, guys, I'm going to say goodnight because it is now 3:25 in the morning and I need sleep.
Mm-hmm.
So thank you guys and goodnight. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.